Hello guys, welcome back, and I'm back again with another video on T2 platform. I hope that you guys are doing well. I'm also doing pretty well. So it's Saturday morning and you can ask me why I'm making this video now. Yes, it is Saturday morning. I am done with my shift, but the thing is, time is quite late today. Like it's almost 7:15 in the morning, but after this I'm gonna take a nap for a couple of hours, then I'll get up and then again I have some other things to do. So it was a very busy day Friday, I would say, and sometimes it goes like this and I just can't help it because there is a lot of work volume and no other option than clearing it as much as possible. So that's how the life is, and this is why sometimes I hate doing it, because of these things I'm not getting enough time to work on this platform that is built on the blockchain, and then I feel really so sad about it. But sometimes it happens and technically I just can't do it anything. So talking about the thought that I'm talk about in this video, it's about challenges and what challenges can give us in our life. What if I say that challenge can be a key to success? Do you guys believe it? I think it's something that we can partially believe, or maybe we can fully believe, but yes, we just can't say no entirely. And why I'm saying is that sometimes when we go through the various challenges, we learn many new tips and tricks that also help us to get the things done in a way that we just can't do at the first place. So when we go through the challenges, we try to find alternate ways, we try to figure out something that can be a great method, that can be a great trick that we can use for anything to make it easy. And during that challenging period, we for sure come across various such things and it helps us a lot. So if you are successful and whenever we achieve something, for sure we can't forget that learning. Obviously, maybe after some point in time we might not be aware about exactly how the challenges have gone through and what are the situation that you have gone through, including various hurdles. But the kind of learning that you learn will always remain with us, and that's something can surely be called as a key to success. So challenge is a problem for sure, but that problem itself is an opportunity to figure out something new, to figure out something innovative, to find out something that can make things easy and can bring more production to the world. So this is the thought I wanted to talk in this video, guys. Hope you are doing well. And if you have different opinion, if you have same opinion, whatever you have in your mind, please do share with me. I will check it out and I will surely share my feedback as well. So thank you so much once again, guys. Bye-bye. Take care.